Howdy everyone, my name is Raid Song and welcome back to Monster Hunter World. Alright, in the last episode we killed some Kestadons, I do believe, and now we are about to hunt a great Jagras. But before that, let's go talk to all these question exclamation mark people. Blah 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 blah. Alright, yeah, ecological research, gather tracks, learn more about monsters. Alright, let's go talk to this guy over here. And then we're gonna go hunt this great Jagras. Yeah.
Listen up. Now that's hunting. What this world needs is harmony.
Alright, we talked to all the question mark people. Let's go up to the canteen. Since I'm using a close range weapon, I should take less physical damage, which is good because great Jagras are physical damage based. They don't have any elemental attacks. But let's give myself a little boost with a meal in the canteen. Boom. Alright. Now let's start this quest. Yeah. We gonna go hunt the great Jagras. Southwest camp, lucky voucher. We'll use one. I have 5 of them. I need to use one so I can get mine tomorrow. Alright, loading quest. Let's talk to you real quick. I have something to say. Hold on, you got more to say? Ah. Okay, got it. Alright, let's get started.
You're the handler, no time to waste. If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal it. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters.
Gather these tracks.
In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, you need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues.
Alright. Let's go this way. Skid marks.
The insect wave is a close range weapon that lets you control kinsects.
You need to load the slinger with some ammo. See anything useful lying around?
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you track the great Jagras.
Beat the shit out of this guy. Yeah.
The monsters are running away. The scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to him.
Shit. Let's go, bitch.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
Hey. Get him.
Yeah.
Get off me. Big motherfucker. Get off. Son of a bitch. Oh, he ate my stuff. Get out of here. Harvest these. Where'd he go? Shed. Sharpen my blade. Alright. Come here. Big bitch.
You're paralyzed.
Shit. Come here, you big bastard.
Monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
Gather these tracks. This. We are good to go. Gather up these Jagras hide. Let me sharpen my weapon. Bam! Done and done. Definitely gonna have to upgrade my my weapons. I'll probably do that off camera. Grind a little bit. I might throw it in a video if something funny or, you know, entertaining happens, but that's all I got. I love this sword, or this fucking, what's it called? Insect glaive. It's awesome. Oop, we got a little cutscene. Don't we walk across like some slag or some shit? No, what is that? Oh, pukey pukey. That's what's next.
Maybe. Mm-hmm. Let's check it out.
Might have to go on an expedition to gather some materials so I can make some potions and shit. Hey. Look at that big googly-eyed looking bastard.
Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out.
They never fucking tell you what the hell these things are. These slag piles. Like, is it shit? Is it an egg? What is it? Alright, well, let's get through this little cutscene right here, and then we are going to end the video. We'll save hunting the pukey pukey for later.
Wanna get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that puke puke.
Puke puke. I call it a pukey pukey. Ah, let's go talk to them.
Oh, you are too good to me. Don't let me down.
Alright. Let's register some bounties so we can get some armor spheres. Boom. Complete deliveries.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
Can't do that. Alright, let's go talk to you.
Good to see you. Good luck.
Alright. Is there anybody else we can talk to?
Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the ancient forest.
I don't want to go on an expedition yet.
Delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
You. Alright. Let's go talk to this guy, hear what he has to say, and then end the video there.
How are you feeling?
Huh. Alright. That's the end of this video. Make sure you drop a like, leave a comment, click subscribe if you haven't already, and share the video on social media, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace.